Alright. Back. So I think I found out where to go next. Definitely up here. Alright. This still wants to go this way. I have a feeling if we continue up, it's going to bring us somewhere over here at some point. That's what I think it will, right? But that's for that. Then we have this spot right here. I think this will lead us to this. And then finally, I'll say this spot right here next to the pirate captain. What that bring us over there? This. Oh. Just to let y'all know, I did went around and did quite a bit. Everything's upgraded and we're ready to I also got a thing that gives us that. Luckily, it's only like one slot. That amulet takes up one slot. There is King of Kings, which I was about to say. Thank you.
I've been here so long. So many strange things. I knew the king before king.
What was he like?
Very different than Darius. He enjoyed war.
Well, I understood King Darius to have a sharp mind for strategy.
Yes, but he didn't enjoy war. There is more success with treaties than spears.
Alright, so just a quick little spoiler. So I'll say skip a couple minutes ahead if you don't want to hear this. But, well, this is more of a theory than a spoiler, but, you know. I'm pretty sure that, so there's a side quest in the game that tells you, like, the prophecy. And it mentions two princes. It mentions three princes, right? And it mentions one being, like, a false prince or, like, a decoy prince. Right, and that decoy prince was brought to Mount Kaf against his will. So Prince Ghassan, and it mentioned how the two other princes were immortal. Right, so I guess that's me and the other guy. And then it mentions one other prince is dying. And so far, Prince Ghassan has died. So. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're the next prince. I'm pretty sure we're a prince. It depends on how they do it. From the looks of it, they're mentioning like the two other kings, like the previous king, and then like King Darius. I want to say that Sargon is like the son of King Darius, and then the other guy is like the son of the previous king. Something like that. Anyway. Let's get back to it. We can go further up this way, which probably lead us to either or.
Took you in and shaped you into an immortal. Varum saw promise.
You turned against us.
Varum is driving a wedge between us.
In a way, you did Persia a favor.
What do you even mean?
Famine, drought, unrest among satrapies, loss of Persian soldiers. Queen Tamiris's bloodline is unfit to rule. The people deserve better. The people deserve someone like Varum. Only the White Lion can restore the pride of Persia. Come back to reason, dignity.
Menelaus, wait!
How is it that nobody is gonna let me explain what's going on? Why is it that Sargon's like the automatic like liar in all of this?
Thank you.
don't even know what this is. I think this is leading us over here. But let's do that. Yes, it's not. Guess we gotta go down this way. Gonna bring us around. If I can get this. Not even sure how to do that. There we go. One second. Alright, sorry for where I cut. Got to grab some stuff. Honestly. Okay. Personally, thank you. I don't need that. Hold up. All right, so I got the thing. We're gonna try it. Like, we're gonna try it at least one more time. But if not, we're gonna skip this stuff. Back in. We're gonna try it a couple more times. Like I said, one more time. Like I said, it's gonna be there for us, but okay, so hold up. Kinda like get it centered, but like takes us back up here. Thank you. Yeah, that works. I don't think we can go there yet. I mean, this is definitely the way. This is new. Doing that is not gonna work. That leads you down here to take us to this. Okay. On the thing. There may be like an item or something I can. Always look out for like the edges. So now we got that whenever we need it. See, there's a rockwork tree and a fast travel point. So this seems like a good place to stop, because we're just about there. So next up, we're going to be heading to this guardian. And then, since we're already over here, we're just about at this one. So we're going to head and knock this one out in the next video, too. But yeah, ending it here. So as always, if you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.